darkness and sorrows, a time to laugh and a time to cry. When these moments come, it defines who you are.
Like I said, that is traveling, and he's gonna come back in few days, okay? All right? Good morning, how are you?
All right. Daddy has to work, honey.
For how long are you staying?
4 days in Kumasi and 4 in Cape Coast.
That is 8 days. My inter-school contest is in 6 days.
Yes, that is true. Okay, you know what? Daddy's gonna go for 6 days so that he can come and watch his little princess show. How about that?
Are you sure you're going to come?
I wouldn't miss it for anything in this world, honey.
Love you,
Papa. I love you too. Give me sugar. Mwah.
All right,
be good. Okay? Bye.
Sir, look at this cover page. This is not what you asked for.
I thought I asked you to handle this.
Yeah, but without any authorization from you, there's no way I could do anything.
But I gave you the authorization.
The publication company needed an authorization letter from you before.
Is that what they asked you?
Yes, sir.
Hello, Mr. Omoa.
My PA is telling me that you're asking for authorization for me before printing the next book. Is that true? Good. Well, there's no need. Okay,
you're taking orders from him now. Understood.
Okay. That is settled. What about the other publications?
Yeah, sir. We have issued 10,000 copies right now.
Well, that's okay. That's okay for now. Okay.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Here we go.
Don't mabel me.
Then why did you call?
Look at your time, Alex.
Oh, shit. We are in trouble.
What trouble?
I want you to do something for me.
What?
Okay, I want you to tell mom that we went to the mall and that's all chocolate.
But we didn't go to the mall.
Do you want some chocolate? Okay, so you just tell mom that we went to the mall and this will be yours.
Deal.
Don't disappoint me.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Come on, don't give me that taste. Then I wanted to go to the mall and that is why we are late. Hi, Della.
Maybe I should tell mom that. Anyway, thanks for the chocolate. It was really nice.
I have to do some work here. I'll meet you over there. How cool. Okay.
Daddy's on the phone. Speak to him, eh?
Hello, Dad.
Hey, honey. How are you?
Good. I just got a big teddy bear.
Oh, did Mommy get it for you?
No, Auntie did.
Which Auntie?
She said she's Mom's friend and she's going to get me more toys.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
When are you coming home, Dad?
Soon, honey.
Good. I'm going to teach Max how to ride a bike.
Who's Max?
My new toy.
You already gave it a name?
Yes. I have to go. I got a lot of job to do. Bye bye. Love you.
All right. Love you too, baby.
Which of a friend is that?
I couldn't see her face. I just saw the card. I'm sure it's Mrs. McCarty, but she's been sure to give it to the kids since she left inside.
Listen, don't let her take no more gifts from her, okay?
Yes, sir. Anything else?
Tell me you love me.
I love you, babe.
But I hate you.
kill me for this.
I'll see you, baby.
All right, babe, bye. I'll see you again.
sweetheart. Did Mrs. Ankara give this to you?
No.
Then who did?
I didn't ask her name, but she said she's your friend.
Have you seen her before?
No. You have a lot of friends. How am I supposed to know of them?
Stella, have you seen her with me before?
Oh, Mom, you worry too much. No, I have not seen her with you before. And please, don't ask me anything again. As you've seen, I'm busy here teaching Max.
Stella, you're late. Where did you go?
I was playing with our clothes.
Really? Mm-hmm. And who gave this to you?
The one who gave me Max.
She comes to your school too?
Every day.
Every day?
Yes.
Wait, stay. Della tells me a woman comes to visit her every day.
Yes, Earl Roberts.
Earl Roberts.
She says she's family. But I don't know anyone by that name. But Della seems to know her very well.
But Della is just a kid. What does she know?
And you allow her to meet her every day? I'm sorry, Mr. Chow.
Mom, I'm getting late for dance class.
I'm coming, sweetheart. Please, don't allow anyone to see her without her permission.
Sure, Mr. Chow.
Della. Now, how many times have I told you not to accept gifts from strangers?
From Mom, she's not a stranger. I know her.
You know her since when?
Long time.
What else does she talk to you about?
My friends, me, Dad.
Stop it, Della. Come on, let's go.
I didn't do anything wrong, and Mom shouted at me. I'm not talking to her.
Come on, you're a big girl now. You don't have to
cry about this little thing. Don't worry, give mommy the phone, let me scold her.
Make sure it's a nice scolding and tell her to take me to my dance class.
I'll tell her, just get ready. Give mommy the phone.
Thank you, sweetheart.
What happened?
Do you know any girl, Roberts?
Well, if she's young and beautiful.
Come on, babe, I'm serious.
Pearl Roberts? I don't think so.
Why? What happened?
Well, she keeps meeting up with Della
and buys her expensive gifts.
The school thought she was family. They actually allowed her to meet up with Della in the school.
Wait, I don't understand. Who keeps meeting them?
Pearl Roberts, you remember when I told you a lady gave a gift to Della and I thought it might be a good girl?
Yes.
Well, it is this Pearl Roberts. I don't know who she is and what she is
for my baby.
Okay, honey. Come on, this is nothing.
She might probably just like her.
Besides, you know how Della is. You cannot help but like her when she's around you.
Well, then why is she hiding from us?
Babes, I think you're overreacting. She might probably be a friend who wants to surprise us.
You know what? Just relax, okay?
So sooner or later, we'll find out who she is.
Are you sure?
Damn sure.
All right. When are you coming home?
A day after tomorrow.
I know. I know you miss me.
Come back soon.
I miss you too, baby. All right, I'll see you later, okay? All right, love you.
And I think I'm getting some shoes for that.
Are you sure?
Hey, Alex.
Hello, Miguel.
Where are you?
I'm home.
What are you doing at home?
I'm waiting for you, baby.
You are crazy.
You are the kill.
Alex, for once, can you be serious? I just took Della to dance class. Do you mind joining us here?
You see, you can't stay a minute without me. Why do you love me that much?
My friend, you're not serious. Are you coming or not?
I would love to, but Lisa is here.
Lisa is there? And you're talking all this rubbish. What's she going to think?
She knows I'm kidding. Right, baby?
Yeah.
Anyway, send her my regards. I'll see you later then, okay?
She sends her regards.
Oh, okay, hi.
What next?
Alex, I'm going. Bye.
You made it.
I know you can stay a minute without me, so I had to come. You're
welcome. Come on, she understands. You know, my new book is ready, okay? But I accidentally threw all the sales. Really? Are you asking me that? Okay, what if you're not around? That's what you said, okay? But so far as my best friend is around, it will always be like this. That I know. You know, there's this bookshop around here. Okay, can we go there? Come on, I'm gonna be back before class is over. It's just 20 minutes.
You know, I don't understand why some women bleed celebrities.
You're wrong, ma'am.
My experience has been the opposite. Can you imagine? Hey, I chased some girl Bian for God knows how long. Charlie, she no one grew.
You're not serious, Alex.
I'm damn serious.
What about Lisa?
You don't love her? Shh, Alex, do not waste her time. I think it's high time you found yourself a nice girl and got married to.
Will you marry me?
You are crazy.
You asked me to get married.
I said a nice girl, not me, moron.
Okay.
Alex?
What?
Alex?
What? Excuse me.
Will you marry me?
Marry you?
Yes.
Like, why would you just bomb it to me and ask me if I'll marry
Come
you?
Come on, I want you to marry. I'll need a woman to marry.
Are you okay?
Yes.
I'm sorry, but please, don't mind it. What's wrong with you?
I'm looking for a nice girl.
Yeah, but not like this. Everybody's watching.
Come on, you told me to get married.
You know what? I changed my mind, okay? Don't get married.
Are you sure?
Let's go, let's go.
What about the one over there?
Oh, let's go.
Stop crying, okay? Maybe we are gonna find her.
I don't want to hear anything from you, Alex. This is your fault that Ella is missing.
Control yourself, okay?
You know what? I don't want to hear anything from you. Why did you even come, Alex? Why did you come? If anything happens to Della, if anything happens to me, stop the car. Stop the car, Alex, and let me get out. And don't follow me.
hush now.
I thought I'd lost you. Where did you go?
Nowhere.
So how did you get home?
A woman dropped her.
Where is she?
She left.
Please. How many times have I told you not to go out with strangers?
Oh no, she's not a stranger. She's my aunt. Hey.
Lisa, could you give us a minute, please?
Sure.
Bella is all right. I met her at home.
Good for you.
Alex, I know you're angry. And you have every right to.
No, I'm not. She just showed me my place in your life.
Come on, Alex. I think... Alex, I'm sorry. Okay? I said some things I shouldn't have said to you. And I'm sorry. I know you love Della as if she were your own daughter. Please, Alex. Sorry, Alex. Come on. Alex.
Come on, stop that.
Thank you.
I don't think she means any harm to Della. Else, why would she drop her home?
Why else is she hiding from us?
Don't worry. Miss Susan gave us a description of her. We are going to have a sketch and later we'll get to her.
But Mom, I want to go to school. I'm bored home.
I know, baby. But you can go to school tomorrow, okay? Daddy comes home this evening.
And I want to play.
You can play with your toys. See, I'm speaking with Uncle. Don't be rude, yeah? Don't play in their room.
Don't be scared. Allow her to go to school. I've spoken with Miss Susan. Under no circumstance should they allow anyone to come for her.
I know. But I prefer my husband comes before she goes back to school.
Well, if you say so. I guess I have to take my leave now. You take good care of yourself and the lad.
Okay, thank you very much. And my regards to the wife.
Okay, she'll be here. Thank you.
My daughter.
What do you mean, Della is your daughter?
The child that you are a mother to, I carried 9 months.
How is she doing?
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. And the baby?
I'm sorry. We couldn't save the baby. You can go and see her now.
Should give it another thought. I mean, I don't need a child right now. I am happy with you.
I know. But listen, I draw strength from your love to make this decision. Trust me, we need this.
Are you sure?
Yes. Are you ready?
Yeah.
She has grown. I'm really sorry for any inconvenience I have caused you.
How am I to believe you are her real mother?
I don't have any proof. Just look into my eyes and you will see the truth. And if you don't see it, I will understand. I will leave here very happy knowing that my daughter has you as a mother.
Why then have you been meeting with her secretly? And why are you now coming here to tell me this?
Because I was scared. Besides, what would I tell you?
The same thing you're telling me now.
You're right. The truth is, I wanted to go the moment I saw her.
Why didn't you?
I don't know what stopped me. Maybe it's the feeling of motherhood, or selfishness, or probably the sense of belonging. But don't worry, I'm going to leave as I came. Besides, Della might not even remember knowing someone like me when she grows up. And please do not tell her about me. I know I have caused you so much pain. I never would have come to your house. But the truth is, I'm leaving tomorrow. And I wanted to see her one more time.
I'm sorry I was rude to you.
It's okay. In fact, I like that. It tells me that Della can never have a better mother than you. And I'm so happy she has you for a mother. Can you please forgive me, if you can?
Perhaps I would have done the same thing if I was in your position.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I guess I will take my leave now.
Wait. Please stay.
Besides, you have to say a proper goodbye to Della, and I would love for my husband to meet you. Please, please don't say no.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Telling the truth, I can see it in her eyes.
That's such a nice dog.
Yes, just like your father.
That's not my father.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Then who is he?
Uncle Alex.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. I brought you food.
I don't like food.
Oh. Would you like some chocolate instead?
Yay!
My baby will want some chocolates today.
And I'll get you chocolate.
Yay!
Thank you.
Do you have a daughter?
Yes. and she is just like you.
Where is she?
Sitting right next to me.
Come, Della.
I know. My daughter is also called Della.
Really? Why are you crying?
Nothing.
I got you. Mom also cries when she hugs me.
Girl. And Mr. Max is coming to get you. You. Oh, you're dead. Oh, Mr. Max is beating me. No.
What is wrong with you? The two of you must be mad. How could she have known that we adopted a daughter? The orphanage wouldn't have told her who did. You know how all these adoption laws are.
Come on, it doesn't look like she's lying.
Are you listening to yourself? Why did you guys allow her into my house in the first place?
Come on, Junior, for that you should ask your wife.
Listen. Alex, I don't want to hear anything. The two of you are pissing me off.
What is Alex saying? How would you let her close to our daughter?
Relax, babe. Why don't you meet her first?
Why would I? How would you even believe whatever she says? She's an imposter and I want her out of my house now.
Babes, please just hear me out, okay?
Where is my daughter?
Daddy!
Hey, baby! How are you? Where have you been? Dada, I told you to always keep your hands clean. What is this?
Come here, I'll go clean up for you.
Come into the kitchen.
I was actually looking for a car to go.
Okay, I'm in a hotel right at the corner here. You can come with me. I'll be here tomorrow.
Sir, I said I don't have anything. My everything
don't
is in that bag.
I will shut the door. Just follow me, okay?
Hey.
Hello.
Please, do you have rooms available?
I'm very sorry. There are no rooms available.
No rooms available.
No, please.
Okay, if you don't mind, you can share my room with me. Listen, I'm not going to do anything to you. I just want to help because you say you don't know anybody around. Okay? Come in. Make yourself comfortable. You can have the bed for tonight. I will sleep in the chair.
No, please. It's your room. You take the bed, I'll take the chair.
No, listen. I've had the bed for some time now. You're just spending the night, so just have it for tonight, okay? I'll be right here. All right?
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine. Just make yourself comfortable. I'll be right here, okay?
Thank you once again for everything.
Thank me after you've seen the person you came to see in Accra. What? Did I say something wrong?
No. Actually, the truth is, I didn't come to see anybody in Accra. I only came for sightseeing, to know Accra.
Wait, are you trying to say that you've never been to Accra before? Oh, wow.
Spend the night.
Are you sure?
Yes. Yes, we're sure.
Yay! Then come, let's go see.
Really? Alex, are you trying to flirt? You don't even stand a chance. Please drop the... Alex, look at me. Please drop the la ahe extra classes for me.
No, I'll go with Daddy. And Auntie, you should come along too.
Sorry, darling. She's leaving this morning, okay? Some other time, okay?
Grace, then we will visit Daisy when you come.
Yes, sure. What is it?
Dad will now say he has forgotten the keys again. Then you give mom a kiss.
I see.
Why is she giggling?
I don't even know.
I'll see you then. Ready to go? Okay, so now let's go.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, darling.
Hey, I am even happier to know that my daughter has the best dad and mom that anyone could ever have. Thank you so much.
All right. I have to go for an important meeting.
I told you about my second book, right?
Yes.
Okay, I have an important meeting for that second book. Yes, so I have to go. I have to run.
Do you know the first edition of my book is sold out? And the second one is now on print.
Well, that's how lucky I am. You know, without me, you're nothing.
Come on, are you the one who wrote the book?
I am your luck.
You know, I'm thinking about writing another one titled Martha.
Oh, I'm hyper.
Can you please cancel all my meetings for today? I'll be coming in late to the office. Thank you.
Oh, babes, can you please call the flights to the northern region and find out if they're leaving on time? I'm afraid Alex here is disturbing Pearl with too much talk and she might miss her flight.
Come on, Pearl, am I disturbing? Yes, please, what time is the flight leave for the north? Thank you. The flight has been delayed for 2 hours.
No, I'm going to tell you a story.
What? Am I just telling you?
Yes, you since she got back.
I said it's nothing.
Your attitude changed when you saw Pearl. Do you know her?
No.
But the way you look at her...
What do you expect? Wait. What do you expect? Having a stranger in my house claiming she's the mother of my daughter? Are you okay with her being around?
Look, I guess so. But babes, it's only because I want to know how she's feeling.
Did she give you her address?
No, she doesn't want to. She just is happy meeting with Della here. Besides, she's not coming back again.
Yes, I'm fine.
I know you're not happy that I allowed you to stay. Babes. Babes, she was only staying for a day. Besides, I wanted you to meet her.
It's okay. I'll just change your hair for the office. I didn't drop out of the airport.
Pardon?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
But try not to ask her too many questions that will make her feel uncomfortable. We don't know what she's been through.
Okay.
Okay?
Flight to the northern region? Really? But I thought it was delayed by 2 hours. Okay, thank you. The flight has been delayed for another 2 hours.
Great. You know, you can continue traveling and then stay for a few days.
No, you don't even know what her schedule is like.
Come on, you can stay for just today, okay? Julian won't mind, and I don't think she will mind, will you?
Of course not. Listen, Pearl, you're welcome to stay here as long as she wants.
Thank you.
Fantastic, okay? I'm going to take you around the city and then have dinner at my place.
Uh-huh, Alex. You haven't even asked her what she likes.
Madam Pearl, what do you want?
Well, someone has already shown me around town before, so... Since I'm going to spend a day here, I might as well go buy some books.
That's great. Yes, I'm going to take you to the finest bookshop in town. Yes.
And I'm off to the office.
Oh, babe.
Huh?
Hey.
Huh?
I should follow you.
Sorry.
I gave Mabel the first copy of this edition, and I'm giving you the last. Take it.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, I'll be with you in a minute, okay?
Okay, then I will be at the restaurant across the street.
Okay, I'll join you later.
All right.
All right.
I didn't mean to startle you.
It's okay. I was expecting you here. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Where is that from?
Listen, I'm sorry I lied about your flight. But when I saw you, there were so many questions I want to ask you.
It's okay. I also wanted to talk to you.
Della?
She is our daughter. Your biological daughter.
But you...
I didn't get married.
Julia.
Hey,
Alex. What are you doing here?
You know, I came to get some books and I saw her sitting here, so I decided to say hello. That's all.
You buy books? If I didn't know you, I would have suspected something is fishy.
Well, something is fishy here.
guys, will anybody ask me if there is something fishy?
You know what, guys? I'm going back to the office. I'll see you guys later. Yeah?
You're coming for dinner, right?
Let's see how the day goes.
No, you're coming.
All right, cool. I'm coming.
All right.
I'll see you. Take care.
Yeah? All right.
I see that.
Dad, let's go see the stars.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know.
It's... Are you blind? See this one?
Show me. Wait.
This one.
This one?
Look
this
here.
One. This one?
No. Look here.
I see.
You want to make a wish?
Don't tell us.
In your head.
Hmm. I'm done.
What did you wish for? Barbie doll?
No. What about this one?
Which one?
This one?
No, this one. That's not my style.
This one.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Oh, that was big. Which one? Tell me, don't tell me.
I want to tell you.
You won't tell me?
No.
Okay, I'm not gonna watch this now.
Oh, Dad! No, you can't bring it now.
I can bring it.
No.
Daddy has superpowers.
No.
Okay, let me command the star to come down.
Where's the star?
Really?
Uh-huh.
In his face.
Della, you can't check the phone inside.
Why can't you finish counting the stars?
You can count tomorrow. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Have you seen it?
Okay.
Why don't you stay for a few more days?
The more I stay, the more it becomes difficult for me to leave.
Will leaving make things easier?
No. But will staying make it any easier?
The last time we met, we left without a word. And you're about to repeat the same mistake again. If you had stayed, I don't think our lives would be like this. After you left, for months I kept looking for you.
Can you hear me?
Give I would visit all the places we went in the hope that
everything
I
would
see you
again.
I kept this hope of seeing you, but you never
the
came
love
back.
We shared and the happiness we had. Give me you.
I wanted to forget you, but my heart could not. Months went by, yet I couldn't take you from my mind. It was then I realized I'd fallen in love with you. Yes, I fell in love with you. But then I remembered you told me you're about to get married. That's why you left. So I figured you had moved on.
Do you still love me?
I think it's getting late and I have to go back inside.
I'll be leaving tomorrow morning.
Why don't you stay a little bit longer? This way you get to know Bella better.
Okay. Thank you so much. Good night.
Good night.
For Christ's sake, what are you saying?
What am I saying? Do you give me the attention you give Mabel?
No, no, no. Don't go there. Don't!
Why? Why shouldn't I? For Christ's sake, I am your woman. At least show me that.
Lisa, what do you want me to do?
I see the way you look at her. The way you treat her. She is married. And she's never going to be yours. Never. Wake up from that dream. Wake up.
Lisa.
Wherever you are, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm coming to get you. I can hear somebody laughing. Where is she? No, what? You are here. Come on, give me a break. Where are you? Get you. I got you. All right. I'm coming for you.
Hi, princess. How are you doing?
No, not now.
No. Guys, listen. There is this invitation for this party tonight, and we are all invited.
What dress should I wear?
No, now, come on. This is an adult party.
I hate adult parties.
Come on, I know.
I don't know. I don't think I can make it, but you can go with them if you want to.
Me neither, Alex. Unfortunately, I'm sorry.
What about you, Pearl?
Come on,
bro.
What do you think?
All right, settle then. I'll pick you up in the evening, okay?
Okay, then I'll be on my way to work. Can I have my case? Thank you very much. All right, I'll see you guys later, yeah?
All right.
Babe.
Sorry.
What's with your memory,
babe?
I'll see you later. Yes, too. I have to go to work now.
Oh.
Julian.
Hey guys.
Still awake?
Yeah, I just came out for some fresh air.
Okay then. Okay. I'll see you tomorrow then.
Okay.
Julian, I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, good night. Oh, Alex. Go straight home.
Come on, my night just started. Okay, see you guys tomorrow.
Okay. I'll be inside.
Why are you always running away from me? First, you left without a word, and I still haven't forgiven myself.
Please don't say that. I am equally responsible for what happened.
But why did you leave without saying a word or where to find you? Why?
If I had known this would have happened, I wouldn't have left without speaking to you. That one day I spent with you was the most happiest day of my life. And I'm still not sure if it was a dream or reality. I badly wanted to make you up and talk to you, but I was afraid. What was I going to tell you? That I have fallen in love with you just by spending a day with you? And besides, I was getting married soon, so I left your children in my heart.
For days, my father wasn't talking to me after I went back. He never wanted me to come to Accra in the first place. After some few weeks, he finally spoke to me.
Your wedding date is set. Are you happy?
Anything to make you happy, Father.
It's been a while I saw this smile on your face. Or did you leave it in Accra?
I'm sorry, Father.
It's all right. It's all right. You know you are the only daughter I have. What if something had happened to you?
My father sent me to the village to give birth without anybody knowing. After I gave birth, I couldn't even see my baby girl. She was taken away from me.
father wanted me to marry again. But your memories won't allow me. So I traveled to Canada and returned when I heard my dad had passed. My auntie gave me the address to the orphanage to which she took Bella. It was really tough getting information from them. But eventually, I got your address.
You know, it's funny how you would go through all of this for a man you just spent a day with.
The same reason you went a month looking for a woman you spent a day with.
You've gone through a lot for me, and I've done nothing for you. I never stop loving you, and not a day goes.
That's all I wanted to hear. And I will leave you a very happy woman.
With her for the past 7 years?
Believe me, when I met her, I had not
known. Oh, shut up! I have had enough of your fucking lies!
Hello. Can you hear me? Give me you. Everything else can wait. The love we shared and the happiness we had.
Mabel, please, I am sorry. Please don't go. It's my fault. Let me be the one to leave this place, not you. I'm sorry.
Oh.
going on by your hello. Hello. Oh.
Him all these years. What didn't I do to make him happy? I did everything. So what do I get in return? I get this betrayal.
Get hold of yourself.
Alex, wasn't I a good wife? Wasn't I? Is it because I couldn't give him a child? For 7 years, they were having an affair. They had a baby and left it at the orphanage. And as stupid as I was, I adopted his baby. Next, I gave up everything for him. And he took everything away from me.
Alex, it's not what you think.
Alex, will you let me explain?
Explain what? What do you want to explain? How do you behave to a woman who's not a woman who's not a woman? A woman who can never be a mother because of you. See me, I'm
Alex,
will you shut up?
And if you think I am going to give her that opportunity, then you need to do a rethink.
No, I don't care.
Why are you doing this?
Look, Mabel, you are my best friend, okay? And I'll do anything and everything just to make you happy, okay?
What do you want in my office? Lena, it's not what you do. I tell you, the hell's my wife? Joke, and if it thinks it's coming back to you, then you're an idiot!
Hello, Doc.
Hey, Mabel. How's Julian?
Oh, Julian is good. Thank you very much.
I asked you to come along.
Oh, it's fine.
No, you should I leave you guys?
No, stay.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, of course. Doc, really, you can say anything you want to say for now.
Mabel, you are sick. Very sick.
What is it, Doc?
You have anemia.
What is that?
It's cancer of the blood. You here?
I've come to take you home.
My home is not with you.
The house is not complete without you.
Well, you should have thought about that before you decided to cheat on me.
I have never cheated on you. Not for once. Pearl was my past before I met you.
And you expect me to believe that? Julian, I saw you kiss her. Was that in your past too?
That was my
biggest
past.
Listen to yourself, weakest moment, and how many weak moments have you had since you moved into the house? How many?
I've seen the way you two look at each other. I know for a fact that you're sleeping with her.
Baby, believe me.
Well, I don't, Julian, I don't.
My lawyer will send you the divorce papers.
I know you're sick, and I've come to take you home. Spend the rest of your life with us.
I can't come back to you. I can't go home.
I know you're angry at me. I know you want to punish me. But don't punish Della for my mistakes. She's your daughter.
She is not my daughter!
Her mother is with you now. The circle is complete.
Baby, don't destroy her.
You destroyed this, Julian! You destroyed it the moment you decided to make a fool out of me! You destroyed my life!
I love you.
Well, I don't believe you. Look me in the eye and tell me you still don't love her.
Pearl is my past and you are my present.
Tell me you still don't love her.
What does it matter if I love her?
Tell me you still don't love her!
I don't love her.
I have my answer.
Mabel,
Mabel.
Where is Della? I haven't seen her since morning.
I've taken her to my parents until all this is over.
Oh, okay. I want you to know that I'm going to be leaving tomorrow.
Oh, so you're also leaving?
My staying here has spoken your family. Giving me love. I may not be with you now, but I know I am always going to be in here. And that is enough for me.
Oh,
I may have lost, but for me, I have won. I found you, daughter. And I know you love me as much as I love you. And that is enough for me.
I'm sorry. I wish I could change everything.
Give me you. All I want is you. All day long. I'm talking about you.
Mabel, I know I have hurt you, and I didn't come here expecting you to forgive me. I had no idea that Julian lived.
Oh, please, Pearl. You had a child with a man, and you didn't know where he lived?
I didn't even know his name. How was I supposed to know where he lives?
Are you asking? Do you know what they call a woman who has a child without knowing who the father of the child is?
Oh, a cheap whore. Like Alex said, I am nothing but a cheap whore. What kind of woman sleeps with a man that she just met for a day? Only a cheap whore. What kind of woman walks into a married woman's house with a child and tries to break their happy home? Only a cheap whore. So Alex, you're right. I am nothing but a cheap whore. And Mabel, whores do not have a home. So please do not leave your home for a whore like me. I may have lost your trust, but I came here with a hope of you forgiving me. Because you are a woman and a mother too. I mean, I cannot lie. I felt so happy when I saw you and Della together. I was so happy that she had found a mother that is better than me. I really wanted to go, but I just couldn't control myself when I saw Julian, because he is the only man I have ever loved. this world. You have built a beautiful world, and I do not have a place in that world. When you walked out that door, I started having hopes. Perhaps it's God's way of justice. Because you have had your fair share of happiness. So I thought it was my time to be happy. But no, nothing belongs to me.
I cannot stay in the world that you built. I do not belong in it. That night that you saw the two of us together, it was just a weak moment between us. Nothing happened after that, I swear to you, nothing. Julian could have done anything and I would have gladly agreed to it. But he would never cheat on you because of the respect that he has for you. Mabel, please, I am begging you, do not destroy a beautiful world that you have spent so much time to build. Please return home, even if not for Julian, but for the love that you have for Della. And I am begging you, please forgive me. I am sorry. I am truly sorry.
Forget him.
How is Della? How does she look?
I remember she had eyes
just like yours.
Yes. But everything else is like Julian. I found happiness of a lifetime these few days, and I don't want to leave her again.
You don't
know. No, and
what is Julian saying? Is he not stopping you?
What can he say? I just can't bear to see his sorrows.
What about your sorrows?
What sorrows, Aunt? I have found everything. My sweet little girl. And an angel-like man. And I'm so happy.
Who are you trying to fool? What did you get in the end?
Aunt!
Look, now that you are there,
don't
you? You may not get this opportunity again.
How can you say that? You are asking me to break our happy home. And you think I'm going to be happy if I do that? No! I broke my house once. I am not going to break another person. I will not do that, no.
It's all my fault. I shouldn't have agreed to your father's ideas.
It's not your fault. It's my destiny. I'm leaving. Please bring back Mabel.
Will I see you again?
No. Goodbye, Julia.
Pearl.
I was so angry with you for coming into my house and trying to steal my man from me. But the truth is, you've always belonged here. The man I thought you were trying to take away from me. Destiny is rather taking me away from you. You're right. Maybe this is God's way of doing justice. I had my fair share of happiness with Julian, and maybe it's your turn now. Life is strange, isn't it? Just when I was about to leave you all alone in this world, Destiny brought her back to you. I can die happily now knowing that there's someone who can make you as happy as I tried to.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I know. But I want to spend the rest of my life exploring the world. Don't try and stop.
Maybe.
Oh. I'm not doing this for you. I'm doing this for myself.
Another way.
Just promise me that you take care of Della.
I will.
Can we talk? You know, I understand you. I really do. Because in a position out of love, I hope I know you.
the attention Alex has been giving me is because of this. I have a year or two, once. He's just my best friend and nothing more. We've been friends since childhood. You know, I remember once when we were kids, I was so angry and there was no food to eat. And then he actually climbed the neighbor's mango tree, and when he was caught, he said he was exercising. That's the kind of person he is. He's been there for me, and that's what he's doing. Alex loves you, but he doesn't even appreciate it. Besides, you are bad. At least, when I'm gone, you can take care of me. Okay, I have to get going. Alex, I don't want to be on my sick bed and regret not taking this step. I want to see the world. But don't worry, I would gladly come and die in your arms. Too emotional for me. I have to go.